Now we do want to get over to WCNC Charlotte's Brianna Harper, who is covering the Harrison campaign. So Bree, what's going on where you are?
Yes, Sarah, as you mentioned, Jamie Harrison is up against Lindsey Graham, a man who has been in the U.S. Senate for nearly two decades. But Harrison says he's up for the challenge in order to bring about some change.
Jamie Harrison believes that starts with putting South Carolinians first and not second best.
We have to change that. But in order to change that, we have to have a right type of leadership, a visionary type of leadership.
If elected, Harrison says the focus will be on improving the state's economy, health care, and creating more opportunities for the hardest hit communities, especially those facing hardships from the coronavirus.
750,000 people in the state file for unemployment, 400,000 of them losing their health care. You know, Senator Graham said, over our dead bodies, will we allow an extension of the unemployment benefit? In the midst of people's greatest need.
And not only could a Democratic win from Harrison help to shift partisan control of the U.S. Senate, but it could also prove to be historic as well if Harrison is elected and Mo Brown, who is running for Congress in South Carolina, too.
A symbol that we are moving into what I call the New South, a New South that is bold, that is inclusive and diverse, that you can have two African-Americans of different parties serving one state. That would be historic.
And throughout the rest of the night, we will be live out here with the Harrison team as they host a private election night watch party. As they watch these results come in, we'll be sure to bring you the very latest. Reporting live in Columbia, Brianna Harper, WCNC, Charlotte.
Bree, thank you.